So all of that being said, I'd like to introduce my first guest here on The Cutting Edge, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Did I hear that correctly? We're going to have Edge playing the role of Dr. Phil tonight, the moral compass.
Now Edge is going to have an uphill battle being the moral compass with this young lady involved.
Well, there are some correlations between the man that Edge once was and the champion that Becky Lynch is now. She tweeted out yesterday, quote, "For years there were lines I wasn't willing to cross to become the champ. Now there's no line I won't cross to remain that way."
Well, the bottom line is morals don't win championships. Just ask the Hall of Famer standing in the center of the ring right now. Becky Lynch understands that, which is why she's holding the gold right now.
At 1 week from Sunday, October 28th, streaming live on the WWE Network at the first all-women's pay-per-view Evolution, Becky Lynch defends her title in the first ever last woman standing match against Charlotte Flair.